It's the fact you didn't even ask me.
Well, where else is she supposed to go?
What's happening?
We're getting a living lesbian.
Who happens to be carrying our child.
Esther? Living here? You sure she's all right with that?
She's fine. It's him that's got the problem.
I have my routines. I don't want her in the way.
Watching wildlife documentaries and drinking lager is not a routine.
I like to be able to walk around the house in my pants if I want to, or whatever. Feed the fish in the middle of the night.
She is staying.
Right, fine. But she's under my roof. She lives by my rules.
I have information.
You're right. Have I made a massive mistake?
Look, you forced you to choose sides. What are you meant to do?
I don't know. Well, it's not as if we've got enough cash to get a place of our own. I'm working every shift at the moment and I'm still broke.
Yeah, but it's Grace and Trevor. I'm moving in with Grace and Trevor, the friendly neighbourhood gangsters and their freaky emo son.
Yeah, he's always staring at me. In fact, he's staring at me right now.
Do you want something?
To let you know you need to watch yourself.
Are you for real?
Because of my dad. If you don't get in there first, he's going to have all these demands that make your life a living hell.
Why are you telling me this?
Call it an apology.
It's a bit late for that. Jack's in prison.
A peace offering, then. If you really are moving in, we can't be at each other's throats.
Aww. Have you got a pink fluffy heart underneath all that black makeup?
That was a quick response for a nurse. Maybe if you'd studied a bit harder, you might have made doctor.
I've had enough of you. Just leave it.
Look, ignore me if you want. But he'd made a list of 10 rules by the time he left the house. He'll have 10 more by the time he gets back. Just get your demands in early.
Demands? I don't do demands.
Don't worry, because I do.
Come in.
Look, you should have stayed at the club. You don't need to be here. And don't you dare read that out.
She's got to know where she stands.
Hey, your roommate is ready.
Before any of that.
She's got some things she needs to clarify first.
Yeah, me too.
Go ahead.
I'd like a TV in my room.
That you expect me to pay for?
I'm sure that can be accommodated.
And to protect the baby, I can't do any heavy lifting, which means no cooking, cleaning or washing.
Fine.
I'll get pregnant if that's the deal.
No, it's not the deal.
Sounds like the deal.
It is the deal. Anything else?
Her girlfriend can stay whenever she wants.
No.
Done. Here's your key. Welcome to the family.
Today,